when he leaves his phone in the car, but I choose happiness.